Good morning, everybody. It's Chief here with Dark Legacy Game Network, and we're going to do just a very short stream, just about an hour here, and do a little bit more on this Graveyard Keeper. Hold on, I got to get me some sound myself. I played a little bit of my other save that I had, which in some ways was further along, in other ways not. In that, figured out a couple things. So, there we go. So we're going to go ahead and play a little bit of this. Some of the stuff that I couldn't figure out last time. Main thing was potting wheel here. Get water. So anyway, let's get these technologies all up to date and stuff. And also figured out how to pick up faith-based technology. So anyway, let's see where we're at on our... Make sure we're all updated on everything we can. I think we're at the point now. Everything else I need to get the blue faith technologies points. Okay, anyway, what was I doing here? Alright, so to get the water, we have to go here and use it. Thank you.
Raise the sound. Sell them. Okay, so we need clay. Must have baked it all into bricks. Now. Be able to catch him till next Sunday. Thank you.
minus the bishop. Let's see. Fix it at the blacksmith's, but you can't at your own grindstone until you get the proper technology, which I'll need to check the tech tree again now to use the cleric handbook. That'll save a little bit of time buying a couple parts from him. And as I said, this game is turning out to be a little bit deeper than I had thought it was. It has a simplicity to it, yet some depth to it as well. I've got enough to build this. Oops.
That's filch I needed. Okay, so I need more nails and more planks. Planks and nails.
Thank you.
think that ought to be enough now.
Still need more planks.
Yeah, and now with the insect research I just did on the technology tree, I should be able to catch the moths now. Study table will get me the blue technology points. What? Oh, it's Filch I need. Damn it. Made that same mistake earlier. Thank you. I don't know, maybe. Yeah, I know. I knew it wasn't Rebecca Howell. This is Wrath Day. So this is where I could go meet the okay, I don't have a chest in here yet. Okay, I think I need writing before I can get the desk. Thank you.
Yeah. Paper, and then you take that over here to the study table. And that will give you science points. So you are up to 15 already. Yeah, it's usually just the organic stuff that you can get faith points for. So as I'm calling them. All right. Anyway, let's see what we can do now. Writing. Thank you.
nature points.
Okay, so I already gave him the bowls. Let's get through one more Sunday service here, and then I'll wrap this up for this morning. I'm hoping to get on later tonight. Well, I will be on later tonight. Hoping we'll do another new episode of Co-opted. If not, I'll probably do something in the vein of what we're going to do anyway.
Okay.
We repair that bridge and get over into the swamp. This is where I'm going to wrap it up for today. I do appreciate everyone that's tuned in this morning. And like I said, I'll try to get on later tonight. And hopefully we'll do an episode of Co-opted. Depends on whether Gundy's going to be in town or not. Or if not, I'll do something else because it looks like a dead night on TV. So who knows? Maybe I'll continue on with this because I am kind of getting into it right now, or I may start something new that's more suited for this particular season we're in, Halloween that is. Anyway, yeah, if you'd like to see, please give me a follow, and that way you can get updates as far as when I'm online, what I'm playing, which is right now the best way to get updates on that because got a somewhat erratic schedule at the time. I was lucky to make a little time this morning for this.
So anyway, thanks for tuning in, and it's Chief signing out for the Dark Legacy Game Network. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you soon.